back to another YouTube video. Today I have Brittany. Okay, this thing is heavy. We have a snack crate. Where is this from again?
Snackcrate.com.
Nope. Duh, snackcrate.com. But where is the snack crate from?
Oh, you have to open it up.
Okay. You can open it. Ireland. Fun fact. Irish people consume an average of 131.1 liters of beer per year.
Go ahead, Ireland. Go ahead.
That's disgusting. Halloween traces its origins to the, I don't know that word.
Gaelic. Yeah.
Okay. I'm not interested in any of these.
The ill-fated ship Titanic. Like the movie.
Never seen the movie.
Make a list of all the movies that you haven't seen because you totally have to have a movie night now. There are no snakes in Ireland.
I need to move to Ireland.
I do too. This is a picture of, it's just like a cool little picture of the dark hedges in Northern Ireland. I would not ever want to go there. A hobbit would probably jump out and...
Hobbits are real.
Yeah.
Hobbits are not real. Alright, time to get snacking. Ooh, chips. That's are these chips?
Yes.
Okay, these are the Tato Craft.
They smell like, you know how kettle chips smell?
Yeah, and they look like kettle chips.
That's what these smell. Okay.
These taste like wrap snacks.
Barbecuing with my honey in Ireland. I wish there was a little
sour
bit more
cream
flavor
with a dab of ranch. These chips are good.
No MSG in here. Way to go again, Ireland. No high fructose corn syrup.
Oh. Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
I got a good one. Just had this chip that I just put in my mouth had a lot of flavoring in it.
We got more chips.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, tato. That means they're potato chips. Tato.
Same brand.
Potato chips.
Okay.
This one. Worcester sauce.
Like Worcestershire sauce?
No, it says Worcester sauce.
Deliciously crunchy potato chips flavored with savory Worcester sauce. What the heck is a Worcester sauce?
Isn't
scared.
That same stuff in the bottle, the Worcestershire sauce? I don't know what it's called.
Well, this is Worcester and that's Worcestershire sauce. You try it first. What does it smell like? Does it stink?
It smells like dog food.
Don't fail me, Ireland.
Smell it. It smells like dog food, for real.
That is strong.
Here we go.
Is it nasty?
It's not nasty. It just wouldn't be my first choice of chips. I don't think I would actually buy those. I'd buy the other ones. The other ones are really good.
Yeah, if I was living in Ireland, I would buy those chips.
Yes. I don't like them. They don't taste as bad as they smell, though.
It's like a vinegary barbecue, more vinegar barbecue flavor.
Yeah.
With a lot of salt. Sour vinegar.
Yeah, that one's a no.
We're gonna give this to Quentin. He can have that one.
Chewits, crazy face. Crazy fizzy. Seriously, bubble it. Is this gum?
These bite-sized candies are filled with cola and bubblegum powder that fizzes in your mouth.
So this is bubblegum. Should we wait and try this later?
What the heck? Let's do it now.
Oh my gosh. That smells so good.
It's blue.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there's different colors.
There are?
Mm-hmm.
It smells good. Why is it so hard?
Oh, they were in the refrigerator.
Mm. Okay. Is it supposed to be gum? Like, am I supposed to keep chewing it? I like this candy.
Ireland is winning right now.
Except for that one bag of chips.
Do you want to try the brown one?
No. Yeah. That must be the cola.
Yeah, it tastes like cola. I like the blue one better.
So do I.
Yeah, I like the blue one better. Chocolate dip bites with a mixed surprise of including raisin, orange, coffee, malt, and chocolate and toffee.
That sounds like a terrible snack.
Well, let's find out.
What the shit it wore?
Spit it out. Okay, I'm gonna take this one. You take
one. What is this again?
It's like a Whopper. I got the malt. Are there different flavors in there? Yes. Which one did you get?
That was definitely coffee. Or toffee. Or whatever. Malt.
Orange. That was orange.
This is Cadbury Dairy Milk Golden Crisp candy bar. It looks fine. I don't know what this is supposed to be.
This reminds me of Belizean fudge. It's good. It's weird.
This is Club Rock Shandy.
Club Rock Shandy.
I don't know what flavor. I guess
Shandy
and lemon.
A zest of orange and lemon topped off with a refreshing fizz of club soda.
Cheers. I'm scared. Yeah, I'm really scared.
That's no American soda.
It's not right to me. It tastes delicious.
Like you watered down high C and put a fizz to it. That's what it tastes like. These sweet cookies are topped with marshmallow and dipped in milk chocolate. You scared?
Mm-hmm, because I don't really like marshmallows like that.
tastes like a s'more.
I forgot to show you guys the package before I took it out. That doesn't taste too bad. I think it's our Chew-Its Extreme 6 Extremely Sour Apple Chews.
These sour apple chews start out extremely tart and finish with a delightful sweet apple flavor.
It's like a now and later.
Or if you're black, it's a now later.
I am black. And it's not a now later. I never heard anybody say that.
Black now, people.
In the comments, put what you say. Now and later, or...
Don't nobody say no now and later.
Now and later, or...
Now later.
What?
Now later.
Now or later, I mean, not now and later.
Now later.
Now or later, or
now later. Later.
Like an annihilator. You're just supposed to stick the whole thing in your mouth.
It got sour. I bit it because it said don't bite off more than you can chew.
They're hard.
It keeps getting sour. I thought it was supposed to get sweet. Ah! My jaws! Oh my gosh. Oh.
These are delicious. I'm telling hubby, we're moving to Ireland.
You better not move my brother to Ireland.
Last, but not least.
This is called Galaxy. After that, the sour apple stuck to my teeth.
That's why I brought you a bottle of water and you haven't touched it since we started the whole doggone show. You drank more than me?
Yes.
When did you drink that? When did you drink that?
When we first started this video, I started drinking water.
Had to just do a thorough...
Oh, there's two sticks.
Oh, great. So I get one and you get one. Great. You got the one that's not broken. Did you drink it on purpose? You little twat. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
5, 6.
Oh!
Oh, yeah.
I'm
moving to Ireland.
Delicious.
Ireland, I give you a 3 thumbs up.
Thumbs? You said thumbs. These are good. I want more of these. So overall, I think I'll give this snack crate a 9 out of 10. An 8 out of 10.
Why? What didn't you like?
I'll give it an 8 out of 10. I didn't like the second bag of chips. And I didn't like those. I don't like those.
Me neither. We're gonna give them to my husband. What else?
And I like
the Rebels.
Yeah, those are good. I don't like them apple things.
I will be keeping these because I love them. What was your favorite one?
I like this. The Galaxy candy. And I like that first bag of chips. Those are really good.
My favorite was these two as well. Guys, if you ever go to Ireland, get these. Or just order a snack crate.
Yeah. This snack crate was good. The drink is good too. It's different. It's not like a
Club Rock Shandy.
Yeah, it's not like a traditional soda. It just, it tastes like a fizzy juice.
By the way, we got the original box. There's a mini original and a premium.
Oh, look at the premium. What's that?
The premium has all of the snacks. Mm-hmm. See, ours had the mini and the original. Except we didn't have. Well, I already ate this because it had peanuts in it and I didn't want to eat it in front of you.
Okay.
She's allergic to peanuts.
I'm allergic to nuts.
All nuts.
Including the crazy people.
And the balls. Guys, beware. She will break up.
Well, that is all for this video. And we will probably, most likely, definitely be doing another snack crate video, right?
Yes. Coming up next, Sweden.
Sweden! We got a box from Sweden. But that is all for this one. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And tell us if you've had any snack crates and which ones you've had and how you like them. I would love to read your comments and hear what you have to say.
Don't forget, now and later, or
now later. Bye.
So ratchet.